Hey guys, this is Kevin Oti, FSN, and today I'm going to show you how to get 1 million KR. Now, by the way, Conquer Season 3 has come out, so there's a lot of new things. And there is also auto pistol, but I don't like this because, you know, the Desert Eagle or an Alien Blaster is a little bit better than that. Now, by the way, my scope has changed. And please code Kevin13579 in the item shop, and that will support me a lot. Now, how to get 1 million KR is just go to the shop, and I mean Cronker Hub, but you have to be level 20 up because you have to sell and buy item. Now, right now, I'm selling this, so first thing to do, go to the market and search only rares or even up. Now let's suffer a little lagging, and there is a lot of 1, 2, 3, 5 KR, and buy all of this and sell it with 3 KR or 4 KR, and that will help you multiply your KR. So if I have 1 KR, you can get 2 KR. If you have 2 KR, you can get 4, then 8 KR, 16. And if you have 1000 KR, you can get 2000 KR. If you have 1 million KR, you can get 2 million KR. So I'm going to buy all of these. And start with 4 KR. Now 4. Now I'm selling this because they will help me reapply my KR. And if you have a lot of things, just sell them. That will help you a lot. Now right now I'm going to sell this. Now 213, then I'm going to sell this for 200. And you can see that I have baller 8k, and now I have 8000 KR, but I have baller. So where did my shattering go? I trade with acid hauler, and I actually buy one of the season 3 knife that worth 8000 KR. Now I'm going to show you what was that. It was this Zivil Pogia, and I bought this for 7,000, and I trade with my Shadowing and this for Baller AK. So I have Baller AK now, and I actually got the chosen one from a spin, so I sold it. So I have 8000 KR. Now if someone buy this, then you can get a lot of KR by multiplying your KR. And actually if you do a starter spin, this will help you because epics and uncommon is over 50 KR. So if you get uncommon, don't worry, this will worth 50 KR because not many people spin 100 KR spin or 50 KR spin. They only just do 500 KR spin, so they don't get uncommon very well. So this is actually legendary. Now, thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe and leave a like on the video. And if you're new to this channel, please code Kevin13579 for a lot of more contents and future of the video. And see you next time. I'm sorry.